Meet the woman of metal. No matter how hard it gets, no matter the challenges and circumstances, she will never give up. We first met her at Mission Rise event in Bengaluru. She shared her story on stage.
Even you can do extra business after your working hours.
With tears in her eyes.
Because of my son, I want to change the location for my son, but he is not with me.
And determination in her voice.
I like to say, if you can, you can. It's everything is pre-scheduled in your life.
We were touched and inspired by her. To know her better, Meesho team went to meet her. Here's the story of this extraordinary woman.
They said, you're already looking so old, how can you manage? And all they asked me, I said, I can. On the night day itself, our life got totally changed. Got a habit for some drugs and all. I'm just managing myself. I just came to Bangalore in 2018, in the month of April. So why it's a sudden thing, you know, because of my son and all. Got a habit for some drugs and all. So that I thought, if he is in Chennai, maybe I may lose him. We took a decision. And before that, my husband ran a shop. We closed all the shop. I got a permission from my office. Only my salary, I have to take care of all the four people. I got one rider's job. So I downloaded the app and I started working on that. But what is the problem is, they used to give rides from Electronic City. My place is Nanekal, so that I have to go nearly 13 kilometers without pay anything. Sometimes I used to get rides and sometimes it won't be. But I used to return home by 10:30, 11 and all. They said, you're already looking so old, how can you manage and all. They asked me, I said, I can. I don't know what I can do. I'm just thinking, how can I make him to correct? He is only in my mind, always, 24/7, he is the person in my mind, my son. One day I called him, he picked the call and I used to shouting with him, why are you doing like this? The same day he got suicidal. I came home and I saw he is hanging. Even I can't get the advance back from the old house because they are telling the reason your son got suicidal, no one come to my home and all, they just excused. After that, totally I'm blank, really I'm telling. Whenever I'm just thinking of him, I don't know what I'm doing. Even I took my son for that delivery job along with me. So if I go for the job, wherever I went with him, that places I used to see, I used to cry. So that I don't want to do that one. Before that I used to go rides, I have to give for delivery. So many things, tuitions and all, everything I left. I just simply like a mad one, I'm simply sitting, I used to cry. After that, you know, I want to spend time with in a different way because I want to make it myself engaged. So that one of my friends said, why don't you try this one? It's online. You simply sit at home and do no need to go outside like your food delivery and all. But in Meesho, there is no necessity to go outside and all. Simply, I have to be keen, watch the stuff and which one will suit for someone else. I have to post it in a group itself. Simply sitting and doing, I used to get more money. Whatever, I just got it from that part-time jobs and all. This is no need to go out. Even that time I can spend with my daughter because she is all alone after his death and all. So many things happened with Meesho. It's happened, really it's happened. I am very much thankful with that Meesho people.